it allows us to keep moving forward. The first Thursday.